This spring on the National Geographic Channel. Abandoned at birth, the one leader these wolves have known is Sean Ellis. A man living among them as one of them. Eating, playing, and surviving. He is doing what no one has done before. Immersing himself into their world, leading them by example, and teaching wolves how to survive in the wild.
This is an ideal time now to start to begin to teach them their language. And the best place to start is with the howl. Let's see how he gets on. I think some of the closest secrets these guys shared with me is their intricate language, the way they communicate with each other. Having now established ourselves on the canoe. All it takes every now and again is just a little bit of a reminder, just to say what he can have and what he can't have.
He is doing it all so that one day wolves like them can return to the wild. Could Sean's methods give scientists new insight?
When you eat and sleep and interact with the wolves, that's something that we can't replicate here. We won't do, we can't do. And so that's an entirely different approach that may produce answers.
Or has he gone too far? Can a man teach wolves he's raised in captivity how to be wild? The National Geographic Channel introduces you to a man with an ambitious dream to live with wolves in the wild. At TCA this January, meet a man among wolves. Only from the National Geographic Channel. Dare to explore.